Yes, this one I for people they comment say, if Ghanaians to come Nigeria, if they come Lekki, they go see say it's expensive, bro. Normal Ghanaian living here, normal living for this place, it be like Lekki lifestyle. They still get another place where expensive. Normal life, regular life, gar to drink gari here, be like 1,000 naira for Ghana here. Somebody travel go Nigeria, as he travel go Nigeria, the money where they take rent car and fuel and for the period of time they go spend for there, he no reach to rent only car for Ghana here. And they tell you, if you travel to Nigeria as a Ghanaian where you see something of 5, 10 cities for here, they tell you say now 5 cities, you go see say many chill now, you no go even price it. But if you come here, bro, your mind go day. I they tell you, your mind go day. So me, I not talk say Lekki no expensive, but I they tell you say regular life for Ghana be Lekki lifestyle.